When are you gonna stop drinking and driving? After one of your friends gives you a dirty look? Are you gonna wait till a cop gives you a warning? Or is it just gonna be when you realize finally that losing your license could maybe mean losing your job? Or are you gonna have to run through a stop sign?